Listening, guys, it's Foxy here. Welcome to Bee Swarm Simulator, if that's what it, I think it's called, a simulator. But it's actually the first time I've played. I only have five here because I was just seeing how I actually play it. So if I remember correctly, over here is where the quests are. So I'm going to get this to a certain amount and then... Okay, that should be enough, I think. I need to talk to this bear. This bear is amazing. Like, let's talk to Big Bear. Hi, I'm Black Bear. You look like a promising new honey maker. I happen to be a honey... Hold on. Let me... I don't know how to pronounce that, so I'm just gonna stop talking. That means I know a lot about honey. And if you're willing to go through my training, you'll be making tons of honey in no time. First off, collect 100 pollen from the sunflower field. Okay. 100 pollen. Let's do this. I'm so determined, yeah. Let me just... Okay. Click. This might take a while. This is like that, shoveling simulator. Okay. Okay, we're almost to 100. Yeah, let's go over to Black Bear. He's our new best friend. Open shop. I think that's where you get more of those. I actually haven't got anything yet because, like I said, this is the first time I played, and I also don't know how to pronounce big words like that thing. In the real world, bees make honey out of nature, not pollen. But this is Roblox, anything goes. Come back when you've collected 100 pollen from the sunflower field. Wait, how do I... What's this thing in my backpack? Are those sunflowers up there? I'm confused. Maybe if I go here... open the egg menu and drag an egg in the honeycomb. Yeah, this is... how do I do this? Like I said, this is the first time I've played ever. Maybe if I need more. Let's just get to the 150. And I said nature when it's nectar. I'm really dumb. Okay. Nice job. Here's a new reward. Here's a reward. Come talk to me again when you're ready for another quest. Oh, 200? Let's just keep talking to him. The pollen from each field produces slightly different honey. Most people can't tell the difference, but I can. That's why I love it here. There's such a variety of flower patches. Each field is different, sunflowers, mushrooms, clovers. But today I've got a hankering. Hold on. I'm not gonna read anymore. 250? Okay, we need a different bag because we can only have. How do I sell this off? Oh my god! My god! My god! Oh, what's up here? I want that. I want that. I want that really bad. Boing. 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 No. 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 Ladybug, don't kill me. I'm just your friendly bee maker. Honey maker. Ladybug is mean. Ladybug is really mean. Like, Ladybug hates me. Like, I can't make this last jump here. These last two jumps. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. Boing, 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 boing. Nope, Ladybug, don't kill me, don't kill me, Ladybug. Ladybug, I'm just your friendly bee maker. I'm just your friendly neighbor. Why does Ladybug hate me? Ladybug, you're mean. You're not allowed to hit me. You know, that's so. Ah! Don't hit me! Don't hit me! I don't want to die! I'm too young to die! Ah! Don't! Wait. I can kill you, can't I? You can't come onto the path. I'm gonna ask someone how you sell stuff. How do you sell pollen? I don't know how to play this game because this is the first time ever. I'm just gonna annoy this guy because he won't answer me. It's Noob Bear! Noob Bear! This is, must be Noob Bear. Okay, I'm guessing I have to come over here. Open egg menu and drag. Let's put this egg right here. E. Let's just keep making honey. Honey, no. Honey, no. Okay, we would have 150, as far as I know. 300 is how much honey we have. Collect pollen from the flowers. Okay, let's go over here now. Let's talk to Black Bear, actually. The bears on the mountain are all friendly, like me, but the same can't be said for the bugs. Aw, my own name. And you don't even want to know brood creatures live further up. Anyways, come back when you've collected 250 pollen from the new. Okay, so I think we have to go up here or over here for it. Because this is that one field. Like, I think it's actually this. I don't know. I'm gonna talk up to a panda bear. There aren't really bears anyways. Pandas aren't actual bears. Ooh. Oh, Beetlebug, Beetlebug. Let's just go up. Ooh, is this brown bear? No. Rhino beetle. Rhino beetle. Rhino beetle. Rhino beetle. I mean no harm. I'm just here to steal your honey. Let's talk to brown bear. Hi there. I'm brown bear. You ever heard of royal jelly? It's a special food that changes a bee's type. Apply it to a bee's honeycomb cell and it's instantly transformed. The great thing is the new type will always be rare, epic, or legendary. Well, I happen to have a lot of royal jelly. Don't ask me how I got it. And if you complete my quest, I'll give you some. I'll only give you one quest a day, though. Come talk to me again whenever you're ready for a quest. Let's talk to him. Completed, blah, 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 blah. So, we have gotten five for that. Is this royal jelly up there? I think that's royal jelly up there. So jealous. 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 How do you pronounce it? Man, I can't get up there. I want that royal jelly. Fine, I'll get the other royal jelly. Oh my god. Nope, don't, no. No. You don't hurt foxes, you're bugs. Beetles don't hurt foxes. Okay, I'm gonna actually see if this is that proper field we're supposed to get from. And it is. So I'm just gonna keep clicking here until we've filled my backpack up with it. I might get that royal jelly up there. There's only that big jump there that I couldn't get over. But if I try hard enough, I should be able to get over it. Can I? Nope! Ah! No! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me! Ah! Ah! Don't hurt me, ladybug! I mean no harm! I'm just here for your royal jelly. Is that important to you? I'm just here to take your royal jelly. Ah, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. I'm just here to take your royal jelly. I'm just here to have your royal jelly. Don't hurt the fox. Do-do-do-do-do, boom. I can't get up to that. Like, let's try this again. Boing, boing. Boing, boing, a boing, a boing, oh, a boing. No! I was so close to the royal jelly. I need this royal jelly. Boing, a boing, a boing, a boing, a boing. Come back here. Boing. Come back here. Boing. Yay, got royal jelly. Yay! Now we have royal jelly. The one royal jelly. Let's apply that to my bee. And then. Is there still royal jelly up there? I can just keep going up there. Okay. Ooh, we got a basil. Basil. Okay, let's go over here now, and let's get another one of these, and then, yeah. could just keep going up there, and let me just close chat. And then let's go buying. Oh man, don't kill me. Leave that, I mean no harm. Boing, a boing, boing, a boing, a boing, a boing, a boing. Aw, I can't get it, but I guess I just have to say a boing and I jump onto it. A boing, a boing, a boing, a boing, a boing. So I'm just gonna keep clicking here until I have every single one I need. We need 5,000 for sunflower, so... Okay. I wanted that. Okay, let's make this all into honey. Mr. Honey Guy. Okay, we only need 100 or so more. So, let's just keep clicking. And we could get another one of these for 1,000. And we get honey while we do this, so it's great. We have like a few days to do this stuff. Just keep clicking, just keep clicking, da 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 da. Just keep clicking, da da da. Okay, we completed it. And now, because we still have this little room here, I'm just gonna start doing this quest here, so I can get royal jelly as well. Okay, see, we got that. Now, we're gonna come over here, and I'm thinking to do it. So, we got 400 there, and let's just keep clicking to this until we get a thing. Okay, so we need 500 pollen. Pollen fetcher. Where's the pollen fetcher? I should have read that. Pollen, pollen, pollen. Where would I find pollen, pollen, pollen? Maybe I should just, like, fill up my backpack from here. Or, I don't know. Boing, 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 boing. Boing. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, that's not mine. Okay, let's go to this one. Let's make some honey. Made some honey. Let's go to the shop here and talk to Noob Bear. And I actually need a bigger bag. So a bigger bag costs 650 honey, and that's holds up to 750 pollen, and that's actually way more than we actually had before. Like, this one only holds 150, and we go up to 750, so that's a lot more than we had before. And now, we can fill this whole thing up a couple times, get that, and then, yeah. I am gonna first... do this top one. So do I have to go up over here? Because, like, I have pollen. I can't go there. Can't go into HQ. Maybe if I go over here. Maybe we should go talk to him where it is. Let's just use the slingshot. Oh, we can't use the slingshot. Let's actually just get. Since we only need, like 400. No, 550 more. Let's. To get another key, I'm just gonna go and fill up my backpack in this field. This field. Yes, this field. That's two. So that is two. Okay. Oh, I got one. I get. Okay, let's move you over there. And okay. Once I get finished this pollen fetcher, I will end this video. Okay, and we're almost done. We were more than halfway done. I just keep clicking, and I know you guys can probably hear it, so I'm just gonna move you guys over there, so. To do. Hold on. This will help me a lot, and don't ask me why I have this. Can I go up? Okay, let's just keep clicking this because much as I love clicking the mouse and annoying everybody, I also love not clicking the mouse. Okay, and run. And now, let's close this out. Let's go right here. Am I shoveling like crazy? There we go. So now let's go over here and get our stuff. And I just got 500. So when we go over here, I'm gonna get another beat, and then that should be good, I think. honey. 5 for 100. Basic egg. Or okay, let's just buy. Okay, that should be good. And now we have an egg. And then since we did this, now I'm gonna end the video once I name this egg. But this guy's name is Smiley. That's his name, Smiley. So we have I don't remember his name. But we have Mr. Smiley. We have Smiley, Mr. Smiley. Okay, and now I'm actually just gonna end the video here because I don't want this video to be that long. And so let's go over here and point this at you. And then grab this. And make sure you guys like and subscribe, and bye.